A Frontier Airlines flight delayed for 2 hours after a woman brought her emotional support squirrel on board. The flight was headed from Orlando to Cleveland. Frontier says the woman had noted in her reservation she was bringing an emotional support animal, but she did not tell them it was a squirrel. The airline says rodents, including squirrels, are not allowed. Police were called when the woman refused to leave the plane. The other passengers had to get off the plane while officers dealt with the woman. She was eventually escorted into the main terminals. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.